Say hello, Lucy. Will you stay with me for this video? Will you? Oh, cuddle? Yeah, cuddle.
Alright, we're in a new location today, which is a little bit exciting. I mean, it's not 100% new. It's just over here rather than over there. So today we have a very, very exciting video. Kitten D'armour. They call me Kitten D'armour. I think that's how you pronounce it. I never learned French, so I'm just gonna call it Kitten. But I have a massive haul from them. This is not a sponsored video. They didn't send me anything for free. They don't know that I exist or that I'm doing this. Backstory to why I'm making this video. So this store opened up in Melbourne Central, which is the local mall, I guess, where I live. And I'll show you a few pictures on the screen of the front of these stores, and you can maybe understand why I was very, very excited to go check them out. So I absolutely had to go in to the store, Lucy. I absolutely had to go in and have a look around, and I was not disappointed by what I saw inside this store. So to give you a little bit of an introduction into the store and the brand, because I've never heard of it before, and I'm sure if you don't live in Australia, you've probably never heard of it before. This brand is an Australian fashion brand, and it has stores all over the country, but the one in Melbourne just opened up recently, so that's why I've never really seen it before. Apparently the style is like inspired by 1800s vintage looks, but I think it's more like 30s, 40s, 50s kind of inspired, or at least the collections that I have in front of me now. But I mean, it's up to you. This just generally vintage inspired. Now, I was told that they source a lot of their fabrics ethically, and that a lot of the patterns that you see are designed, like, I don't know if it's hand-drawn, but personally designed by the designers, which is really cool. All the fabrics are chosen out with a lot of love and care. Also, when the brand releases new collections, it's limited quantity, so once you get something, it's kind of unique, as in there won't be that many of them made, so you know that you have something special, and it's also more, you know, environmentally friendly to do things that way and not have a lot of excess. The price tag is a little bit high from this brand, but honestly I think the little clothes are worth it from what I felt. They are very high quality and very thoughtfully designed. So unlike most of my hauls that you'll see from me, I only have 3 items here, but that's because of the high price tag. So all of the items that I have here today are from one collection, and that's the La Fleur Nocturne? I don't know. I'll have the name of the collection on the screen for you, but it's this purple sort of florally gothic collection. So when I saw it in the store, I naturally gravitated, like beelined towards it. And this is the first thing that I bought. So they all come in these beautiful bags, and they have like, I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see this on camera, but it's got like velvet. It's such a beautiful bag. I don't wanna throw it away. But yeah, so it comes in this little cute little package here, and they designed this image that you see here, I think is the design that they're using for the Melbourne store. So yeah, it's so cute. So this is the first item we have here. It is a cute little cardigan. So it has this absolutely massive fur collar, which just looks just gorgeous on. It looks so cute. And it has the most gorgeous little closure clasps here. I'll show you what it looks like on, and you'll be able to appreciate the beautiful shape of this. But this one is $169, and this is the La Fleur Nocturne fur collar cardigan. Also, the collar can be detached, I guess for washing reasons. But yeah, it feels so soft and so nice. And even the tags are absolutely adorable. Like, look at that. With that one came this scarf. I bought this item when the store first opened. So they have this Melbourne scarf. It has the image that they use for the Melbourne store, and it says Melbourne on the edge. Very cute. I don't really know how to style scarves, but if any of you have any tips, please let me know. And I do believe that this store does ship internationally, so yes, very good. But I will try this one on. So now to try on this beautiful cardigan. I will take off this tag real quick. It almost feels like a shame to remove the tag. It's so cute. Lucy, excuse me, little one. Well, that works. It smells like the store. So as we can see, this is a very fabulous fur. It has these absolutely beautiful details right here of the clasps. It's sort of a bit of a confusing design. You have to pull it out and go sideways, but they just look so gorgeous. And when I saw this beautiful fur and these beautiful clasps, I just absolutely had to get this cardigan. I don't really have that many cardigans, so this was a must. And I just love the shape of it. Like, it's just designed so well. And I wore this when I walked home because I was getting a little bit cold, and it's actually really warm. Like, it, I don't know how, because it's such a small top, but it kept me very warm. I think it's just all this fur up here. It just, oh, it's just so fabulous. Oh, I love it. I love it so much. Honestly, they have such cute cardigans in there. So I just want them all. It makes me actually want to wear like a lot of cardigans. So this next one also came with another one of the scarves, which is nice. I think just because it cost so much, they gave me one. So this is huge. Okay. This is going to be a bit difficult to show while I'm sitting down, but it is a cute coat, and it has inside the pattern that was designed specifically for this collection. Like, it's not a pattern that they got off like a, you know, massive bolt of fabric. They actually specifically designed this pattern, and it's used throughout the collection. So I think it makes the lining of this jacket very special. So this is the back of it. It has this lace detail that's like cascading down the back, and it is all velvet. It feels beautiful and soft. It's a very structured garment. And this one was $389, which is a lot. And I'm aware of that, but you know, it's actually, I think it's worth it. And it says on the tag that this is number 99 of 300 in this beautiful design. Does Elmore actually have that? No. Okay. Interesting. So that's a unique little feature. So there's only 300. No wonder it's so limited. When I saw this one in the store, I absolutely just had to buy it straight away because I knew that this coat would sell out very, very quickly because it is winter here in Australia. But I don't think we can quite appreciate the majesty of this beautiful coat without trying it on first. And yeah, I'm just so excited to have a nice black coat that is very warm and very unique. And this, I don't know if I said the name, this is the, oh god, La Fleur Nocturne coat in black. So here we have the big boy, the coat. This is in a size 6, by the way. All of the items go up to Australian size 18, which I think is maybe a 3XL. I'm not 100% sure on that, but it's very inclusive, even though there are limited quantities of each item. This is the smallest size, so this is the size 6. I will remove this beautiful tag. Oh, so cute. It even has lace on a tag. Precious. Just think there's something really special about this part where it says it's 99 out of 300. It just feels very specialized and unique. So this is the coat without any of the closures done up. As we can see, it sort of is pleated. And here is the back. I love this lace detail. I wasn't sure how it was going to look because I have this one awful, awful coat from Wish that has this sort of thing. So I'm kind of traumatized from that event. But this, of course, is fabulous. I mean, you know, when it's over $300, you can probably be assured that it's going to look good. So the way that this coat closes is it has a hook and eye, I think that's what it's called. And you just slide it in. I'm actually kind of happy that Lucy's keeping her distance right now because I don't want her to poo on this. The velvet is too lovely for you, Lucy. Oh my god, I'm too ruffly, I can't see. Okay. This is going to be very warm. So the closures go all the way up right to the top, but you could probably leave a few of them undone if you wanted. I absolutely love this coat. It is so, so cute. And I love this little button detailing and the little button detailing here. It feels so soft and nice. The only thing that's a bit of a shame is no pockets. Unless there are some in it. Where are the pockets? No, no pockets. It's fine, you can just wear something that has pockets underneath. And this would definitely look really nice if you have any kind of petticoats or any kind of fuller skirts on underneath to give it more shape. But already it has quite a decent amount of shape. This is very, very warm right now. I think even though it is so expensive, it's definitely worth the price because it is a warm coat that is very structured and nicely shaped, and it gives you a beautiful figure. Everything about it just feels so luxurious and soft and nice. And how can you not love, as you're walking down the street, just a flash of this beautiful floral? It's just so incredibly gorgeous, and I cannot wait to wear this all winter. You know what? This actually goes very well with our little setup up here. Right? Am I right? I don't know. And this is the last item we have! Which is kind of sad. But, you know, I couldn't afford everything. So this is shoes, which is very exciting because the most popular video on my channel is shoes, and if you would like me to do a wear test of these, a dedicated video about these shoes, I would love to do that because they are also very cute and vintage inspired. But also, how adorable is this box? Just take that in. It's so cute. How can I get rid of a box like this? So these are the La Fleur Nocturne shoe in black, and these were $159. And I have size 8.5. Here is one. Da, 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 da. How cute is it? I really don't have very many open shoes that I can wear in summer, so I was looking for some sort of like sandal type thing, so this is perfect. And this is vegan leather, which makes them a little bit more accessible than American Duchess to vegans and people who don't want to wear leather. And it also has this pattern on the inside, which is the same as the coat, which is the unique pattern for this collection. And I absolutely adore the shape of these heels. They're so comfortable. They're very similar to the ones from American Duchess, the sort of arced in heel, which makes them very comfortable to walk in. So yeah, I will try these on. Ah, so cute. Okay, so here are the shoes. I believe that these are sort of 1930s style shoes, but I mean, you let me know in the comments below what era you think these are inspired by, but I was told that they are inspired by vintage designs. So yeah, a cute little feature of them is this sort of pattern on the back. I don't know what you call that, but I think it's a really cute little detail. And the shape of them is absolutely lovely. And these shoes, they are 8.5 and they fit me absolutely perfectly. Like just completely perfectly, like they are made for my feet. So I am very, very excited to wear these. Though I might have to wait until spring or summer, but I'm prepared to wait for these shoes. They are so cute and I feel like they will look cute with stockings or any sort of cute little sock. So if you want me to make a review on these shoes, a week-long wear test, I would be very, very happy to, because they are very, very sweet and lovely. So yeah, let me know. So every purchase you make, they give you obviously your receipt, but they give it to you in this cute little brochure looking thing, and it has a handwritten message, which is just, it's just such a sweet touch. So that's everything in the haul. Honestly, I love this store so much. I just like to go in there and just hang out. They always have this sort of fragrance diffuser just in the corner, and it just, you can smell it from all the way down the corridor of the shopping center, and just lures you in to just hang out in there. It's such a nice vibe. Music isn't too loud, and they have like vintage music, and it's such a sweet store. And I just really wanted to make a video about it because I was so excited about all of these items. They are so amazing, even though they're so expensive. I think it's worth saving up your money to buy one of these items because you know it's going to be unique, it's high quality, beautiful fabrics, ethically sourced, ethically made. It just, I don't know, it feels a lot better to give my money to this brand rather than supporting fast fashion. But yeah, let me know if you want me to do another haul from Kitten. There is a new collection actually coming out from them very soon, which I'm very excited for. It seems like it's going to be quite cute. But anyway, for now, it's a very awkward way to hold you, Lucy. Alright, say goodbye! Mwah.